What's up, YouTube and Facebook friends? Jared Jablonski back here again with another video. I got some more breaking news for your Dallas Cowboys. The Dallas Cowboys have signed offensive guard Marcus Martin. He is 6'3", 311 pounds. Another big dude, another big man on our offensive line. So we got Fleming signed, and now we got Marcus Martin signed. Tell me what you guys think. I think this is another really great move by the Dallas Cowboys. Next, I still think we'll get more moves. I think we'll go out and sign a linebacker like Navarro Bowman, and I think we'll go out and get a sign of safety like Eric Reed or Trey Boston, or I think we'll trade for Earl Thomas. Tell me what you guys think. Remember to please comment, like, or subscribe. And I still think Dez Bryant will stay with the Cowboys. He's not going anywhere. Mike Fisher said so. And John Jock Taylor is a fucking asshole. He doesn't know what he's talking about. Remember to please comment, like, or subscribe. Everybody out there, have a good day. See ya.